Today's date, Wednesday, February 22, 2023. Topic, Growing Your Faith Part 2. Memory Verse, Joshua 1 verse 8. This book of the law shall not depart out of thy mouth, but thou shalt meditate therein day and night, that thou mayest observe to do according to all that is written therein, for then thou shalt make thy way prosperous, and then thou shalt have good success. Bible reading is taken from Psalm 1 verse 1 to 3. 1. Blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the way of sinners, nor sitteth in the seat of the scornful. 2. But his delight is in the law of the Lord, and in his law doth he meditate day and night. 3. And he shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water, that bringeth forth his fruit in his season, his leaf also shall not wither, and whatsoever he doeth shall prosper. May the Lord bless the reading of his word in Jesus' name. Amen. Our topic once again is Growing Your Faith Part 2. Message. As we continue today with the study on how to grow your faith, we will be focusing on memorizing and meditating on the Word of God. Let us consider David. He was a shepherd boy who was not even invited when his brothers were summoned into the army, yet he dared to dream big enough to fight and defeat a giant the entire Israeli military was scared of, 1 Samuel 17. One of the major secrets of David's success lies in this statement he made in Psalm 119 verse 11, Thy word have I hid in my heart, that I might not sin against thee. This was another way of him saying, I memorized the word of God. No wonder he is recognized today as one of the greatest kings Israel has ever had. A child once asked me, How is it that you know the Bible so much? My response was, because I memorize it. When I got born again, I started memorizing just one verse per week. In the Sunday school pamphlet, there is a memory verse of the week. One memory verse a week means 52 memory verses in a year. Since I have been born again since 1973, do the calculation and you will have an idea of how many memory verses I have stored up in my heart. Just one little effort every week and as year rolls after year, you would have memorized so many scriptures and your faith would have grown greatly. You must also meditate on the Word of God. By meditating, you are turning it over on every side. Just like a cow would eat grass and then go and lay down in a corner to regurgitate and chew it little by little, you need to go over the word that you have memorized in tiny bits again and again, so as to keep getting deeper revelations that would foster or boost faith. This will in turn bring good success. Psalm 1 verses 1 to 3 says to be blessed, you must meditate on the word day and night. You see, the Word of God is God Himself, John 1 verse 1, so when you meditate on it, you are actually exploring God Himself. Memorize and meditate on the Word of God daily and your faith will grow exponentially. Action point. Memorize and meditate on God's Word daily. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for your Word. Holy Spirit, we ask for the grace to be the doer of your word in Jesus' name. Amen. Bible in 1 year, Deuteronomy 3-4. Our hymn today is hymn 3. Ancient Words. Have a great day. See you tomorrow, God bless you.